Anything your dad told you about the general counsel or the position about being a lawyer that you remember that stuck with you?
Not really. No, I think, you know, he never really dealt with the lawyers. Mm-hmm. I mean, that wasn't that important at the time. What I did learn from him, I think, is his leadership style.
Yeah.
He managed a fairly large organization, and he was always extremely approachable mm-hmm. for his team, for his organization, very flexible, and always had a listening ear for the people who worked for him. So I think that I learned more from him in terms of his leadership style, and I observed that because, you know, sometimes he would drag me along. And after I had my driver's license, I could drive him around during the holidays because he was always on the road, and he said, you can drive me around. So, you know, got to see a lot of his business and the way he managed people.
What an experience to be able to do that. And so I guess what I'm getting from you is that your dad really had a style where he didn't view himself as superior to anybody in his organization.
No.
Yeah, what a wonderful lesson to get at that.
Well, and then he sort of, you know, he grew up through the organization. He never went, he had no formal education after, you know, elementary school. Mm-hmm. Never went to university because that was during the war and there was just no time. And that's how he started his career.
That's great. We could probably take that down a much longer path than we have time for. That's fascinating.